Why is my refrigerator fan making noise?
It is not a fan of how often you leave the fridge door open.
We don't leave it open that often.
Whether your kids literally hang out in front of the refrigerator door or there's a gap in the sill letting the cold air out, the fan may be working hard to make up for the cold air lost.
I think you're merely off track with that suggestion.
If the freezer vent that lets cold air into the fridge is freezing over, the fan may work double time trying to get cold air past the ice.
I do not know if my fridge has that design.
You could poke a pencil or pin up the vent to make sure there's no ice blocking it, assuming it isn't the ice cream you stockpiled.
That might explain an issue with the freezer fan, but I think my fridge fan is different.
The fridge fan will work twice as hard when you have half as much refrigerant in the system.
I know that could cause banging, bubbling and other noises as the refrigerant leaks out, causing pressure differentials.
A small leak at the seals won't get noticed as much, but you'll hear the fan working harder or longer to make up for it.
It would work longer, but I do not think it would actually work harder. That would be the compressor.
If anything is interfering with the fan, it would make a lot of noise.
It is not like an attic fan where insulation could come loose and interfere with it.
It could have a loose wiring rubbing against it.
It would be more likely that a loose wire is causing it to work intermittently.
If something is loose and should not be, use duct tape. If the fan is trying to move on rusty bearings, as they say, add WD-40 so what you want to move can.
Or get a replacement fan because the bearings getting rusty cannot be lubricated more than a few times before it seizes up.
It could be the fan motor itself that is wearing out. That'll make grinding as bits of metal rub against each other at the end of life, after squealing and whining for a while.
And I thought grinding of death in a gaming console was bad.
The fan motor at least complains loudly before you notice the silence that it is frozen in place. That or the burnt smell when something burns out.
A fan motor that is rubbing against metal enough to get that hot is a fire hazard.
That type of motor failure you do not want to add lubricant to, just replace it.
Then the only thing burning is the hole in my wallet from the repair cost.